Here we are at Ormo. Bloke called like 45 minutes ago and wanted me to go and get a snake off the lady's fence. And then they called an hour, you know, again an hour later. Oops. We just gonna get there around the corner. So here we are. Get a bag here fixed up.
Free?
No.
I didn't think
I'm
so.
Like, he's going, I'll call a friend, and everyone's going. I'm like, I was there, I'm just standing at my dining table. Yeah. And yeah, he's in there. Can you see him?
Yep. Yeah, I can see.
Yeah. He was like,
do you want to do it? No, I'll do the.
You probably stay there until night time and then come out and sneak around.
Yeah. I was just like saying, I didn't even hear, and the guinea pigs were making a funny noise. Don't look at you go.
Yeah, he's my phone to take the photo.
We're freaking out. You guys are so calm.
I've done 26 years. So.
We had a 7-foot carpet python in Cairns.
Oh yeah.
8-hour Rottweiler puppy.
Oh yeah,
yeah. He was massive. The guy came and got it. Yeah.
Well, we just live in the same suburb.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. It would be the sugar cane.
No, these were very, very common. They're statistically one of three houses have them in the ceilings.
Oh, really?
He's just doing the same suit.
Okay.
Nothing, no reason. Why I'm already, he may have been
really
here.
Really bad spot, you know that.
I thought he because they
go take a swing up with kids to be fine.
Can we watch this, kids? Can we watch? It's safe. This lady's got him. She's not going to throw him at us. Wow. I should record this too.
No, this is going live on our page, so yeah.
He's at work. I'm like, there's a snake.
I feel like they're stalking you. It's like the worst places.
They do that for a reason. You're on the other side of Ormo, like over the freeway.
Yeah.
So just keep that in mind for when you see something besides the carpet bottom, because there's plenty of.
Wow, you're on the same road. Yeah, yeah. Oh, holy. Is that big, wasn't it? Oh, they get a lot bigger than that. Yeah, still a lot of bite me. Is that a carpet python? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's got to be about a two, 2.5 centimetres, maybe a metal. Yeah, no, my fingers are pretty good too. Yeah, even baby can pick them up. We had in Cairns, yeah, in Cairns you get scrub pythons, that is Australia's largest species of snake.
Yeah. They can say 8.5 metres, 20 foot, but I've never seen any over 5 metres, but still, that's a freaking big snake.
We had one that was 4.5 metres.
Yeah, only 5 years old.
Yeah, he's only a young boy.
Is he coming down yet or not coming down? Although they're non-venomous, they have over 100 teeth, so
yeah.
It still doesn't take
it's
you any good. And the worst thing is, if it had got to your guinea pig,
yeah.
It'd break the guitar.
Yeah.
Yeah.